more.
Deep stuff and you ain't
finding it. Hey, I do.
You have a playable?
There you go.
Hey,
that's a block.
Block warning. You gotta go back.
There's no warning at 14. There's no warnings at 14. In the rules, no warnings at 14. Okay.
Well, when I set it in ground rules, no one said anything to me, so that's why we went through that at ground rules.
Hey, Nate.
We're correct.
The warning's at 13 and 14.
I still like to
roll. I'm sure.
Or BK, drive it in outfield.
Come on, Brett. Thank you.
Come on, Brett.
What? Well.
Zach is.
Zach, be on the offense, kid. Don't be defensive, be offensive. Let's go.
Hey, be ready, Parker.
We got him, boys. I want him back in three.
Harrison, be ready.
You too. What?
Stay hot.
What?
What?
Yes.
I couldn't see. All I heard was the sound of the ball. Well, I understand that. I can only go by sound.
Jacob. Didn't they hit your head first and then the bat?
They hit my shoulder first.
Shoulder and then the bat?
Come here. Are you the head coach?
Yeah.
So you should have come out the ground rules, by the way.
So
thank you.
two are out here for you, buddy. Battle with two.
That's good. You can drop him somewhere.
Have confidence in there, kid.
That's not that.
I'm just saying, you know, I'm just saying,
out there doing?
No, I'm good.
Good.
Right, it all helped.
I just directed them.
No, we called her. And begged her. Yeah. And then she said, I came all the way in here from Chicago. I always laughed at that.
Where I'm trying to get.
What do you want to do first?
Okay.
Hey guys, how's it going out there?
Ready? Get the wave going, ready? Where are we gonna start it? What do you want, Liz right there?
Yeah.
All right, go! Why would it stay? It's not ours. Huh?
Come on, Brad.
What, was Paige supposed to take that futon? What are they going to do? What are you guys going to do with it?
Foul ball!
Make it life, Cody, make it hard. Should have gotten a bigger trailer then. Or what?
Yeah, Rohan took it. This is the ball. Yeah, dude, Max.
your salary by 50% now.
Yeah.
We're cutting it by 50%. We're sending a message to the rest of the employees. Lackadaisicalness will not be tolerated.
Does that mean you, Coach Larry?
I've already taken my pay cut yesterday.
Yes.
Borderline fired myself.
Thank you.
go, Shay!
Let's go,
Shay! Come on, Shay!
Yeah. What do you mean?
talking about. I don't know what y'all said. You said the brush is not supposed to spin. When? Yes.
Come on, Rohan.
When you tilt the thing back, and if you have a handle up, it won't spin. It's probably full. If the water gets full, it'll stop spinning. Then you might not have the, it might not have the vacuum.
Okay, Ro, you'll get it next time.
The actual, you might not have it back together right.
Let's go, Jordan!
Well, then I don't know what to tell you guys. Because usually that's why it won't spin. If it doesn't have a true vacuum.
Okay, I'll wait.
What would you have sucked up with it that would have been spinning? Okay. I asked you a question. What would you have sucked? What would it be stuck in there?
Oh, yeah.
I'm telling you, probably just all. It doesn't take much for that thing to be off. If it's not put together right, it's
the slightest. Oh, that was a nice touch.
Nice play. Nice play.
And that goes for both tanks, the water tank and the other one. The little cover over the meter brush, there's like a little handle. You just pop, it pops out and pulls towards and then the little meter brush has a little nub that says pull, and the brush will come out.
There you go!
Nice hit!
Nice try, boys!
Wait, what'd you do with the finger? I think it's just a suction, honestly. Oh, hey. Soap line to the soap line on the thing, are you? Because sometimes if it's too sudsy, it'll get a lot of air and it'll stop the brush from running because it'll think that the tank is full. So, I mean, because honestly, it's a very minute amount of liquid of soap to put in there. Like, yeah, so if you have too much soap, and basically the soap, you know how, like, if you pull the lid off for the soap and it has like ridges? I don't go past the little ridge, like little circle. It's less than the less than the circle.
Yes, please. We're going to go to the
soap.
I
don't want to see that. Finally. Work, I would suggest.
Here's your chance, coach.
Here's your chance.
Not into that bottle.
Usually, I'm pretty bad. That was really bad.
I'll blame the heat.
I'll blame the operator.
Perfect.
it going. You got this?
Thank you.
Go, Brett.
nobody.
Go, Jake!
good.
Step off. Let's go. We're ready.
You guys were right. It was
two.
Oh,
no.
Oh,
right.
Oh,
oh,
awesome.
pull it forward here.
Oh, yeah, like forward that way.
Get the gloves down, boys!
Gotta go up higher.
Go, go!
Game on the line.